contribute to the investment. And then the fourth element consists of financial support, either through grants or financial instruments. Here we go. The financing tool that we have for the project of common interest is the Connecting Europe Facility, which provides grants for studies and in exceptional cases when the market cannot deliver otherwise financial support also in the form of grants works. The budget we have for the 7-year period is approximately 5 billion euros. 60% of it has already been committed and the remaining approximately 2 billion is to be committed until 2020. So how does this general policy framework and these tools relate to the region for the crisis initiative? For us, we have seen that in the two parts, as we have divided the region, two parts, we have a common issue, common challenge, which is the market is not sufficiently diversified in gas. Promoters or traders don't have access to a diversified portfolio of gas. Often countries rely on one single supplier. This is an issue in the Baltic region and also in southern, southeastern region. As a consequence, we see higher wholesale prices than we see elsewhere in the EU, and we see a very rigid market. We have created two high-level groups, so two regional initiatives to discuss, to agree, and to look into how to remove any obstacles there may be. One is called BEMIT, which Ambassador Rodrigo mentioned, and which was established in 2009, and which is now at the point of delivering concrete results. The second one concerns Central Southeastern Europe, and it's called CESET. It was established only 2-3 years ago, and it is focusing on making sure that the gas markets can function properly through appropriate infrastructure on the one hand, and more recently is also looking at how to make the electricity market, how to ensure that the electricity grids are adequately well integrated. So what have we contributed concretely to this region? Regional cooperation, facilitation of finding solutions together with all the stakeholders and the players. But perhaps the easiest way of concluding is to show the financial contribution we have provided to the key projects in these regions.